Time for some big art, Highland style.
Hi all, just going through the old phone footage of stuff I filmed in America, and I found this.
Just in Joshua Tree National Park, and we are closing up a mine. But I tell you what, look at this for a workshop.
Nice art, I say.
Absolutely incredible.
And this.
Welcome to the Colorado River.
You can see it all in the next Travels in the Country USA, which is on More 4, 9 o'clock, Wednesday night. And if you've missed any of it, you can catch up on All 4. Bob's a big fan of the Texas episodes, aren't you, son? If you've missed them, Jean and Eileen, check them out last week. Good lad. Good lad, Bob. This lot cannot wait for the next episode of Travels in the Country USA. We're going to meet some Texan donkeys. It's a bit different to the Darrendales girls because out there in Texas, donkeys run off coyotes. Lambing time brings with it pet lambs. Plenty of them. Get your chops around that. In fact, I was just telling them about the brand new series that's starting on More 4 Wednesdays at 9 o'clock and they're lapping it up. They can't believe it. It's called, Travels in the Country, USA. And the whole idea is that I'm taking you lovely viewers to the southern states of America, starting in Florida. Then we're off to Texas, Arizona, California. That one's done. You're finished. Yes, and I meet some amazing people and go to some incredible places. In fact, for those pet lambs that haven't got names, I've christened them after folk that I've met. So this one here is Steve, who's a sugarcane farmer. Then we've got Dusty Crumb, the python hunter. Yep, that's you. Get your chops around that. And then this little one down here is called Coral. And you can find out why when you watch the first episode.
Very exciting day for us in the Baker household. Nicola's book's being printed. Yay!
Nicola's Whistledown Farm Advent.
Well, we're just in York, finishing off our Christmas special. And we just wanted to wish everybody out there a very happy Christmas. So here we go, on three. One, two, three.
Happy Christmas!
Yay! See you later. All the best for New Year. Ta-ra.
Bye. Got the